The University Hospital of Basel, or the Cantonal Hospital of Basel, is one of the five university hospitals of Switzerland. Located in the city center, it brings together 50 clinics, units, and institutes, all working together in an interdisciplinary manner under one roof. Originally constructed in 1937, by 1990, Clinicum 1 had several green roofs installed for the benefit of patient health. Clinicum 2 was built in 1978, and all of the flat roofs supported green roofs. In 2003, one of the green roofs on Clinicum 2 was reconstructed as a pilot habitat green roof, spearheaded by Dr. Stefan Brenneisen, head of the Green Roof Competence Center at Zurich University of Applied Sciences. Researching the ecological significance of extensive green roofs as contributors to protection of nature and species, Dr. Brenneisen designed a space to encourage and test biodiversity. The design mimics the riverbank conditions of the nearby Rhine River, and the substrate regimes range from gravel and sand, simulating river terrace conditions, to topsoil coverage for near-natural dry meadows. The original substrate depths were 6, 12, and 20 centimeters. Different microhabitats at various depths provide living areas for many local plants and animal species. The vegetated roof contains two large gravel areas to attract birds, as well as areas of sedum and herbs, moss, and large grass meadows with mixed areas between. Large branches and big stones were included in the design and provide cover, and the roof is monitored for birds, spiders, beetles, ladybugs, bumblebees, and more. For more information about this project and many more, explore the Green Roofs Projects database at greenroofs.com. And join our mailing list so you don't miss out on any of the Green Roof news and upcoming projects of the week.